Hello and welcome to this guide video for LEGO Dimensions. This video will show you where the 10 mini kits are as well as the character that you need to save. Now, because LEGO Dimensions is a little bit different, there will be a placeholder for each mini kit, just telling you which powers you need in order to get this. If you're unsure of what characters to use and you don't have the characters in the video, then go to lifeandbrick.com and there'll be a full description of what characters have what powers and also go into a bit more detail on the mini kit themselves.
Find another way into the atomic cauldron.
I believe in you, Bat Dad.
I'm gonna need to do some detective work.
I'd better not let this fall into the wrong hands. Better not let this fall into the wrong hands. I guess even Superman has his limits.
Conversation about how amazing it is that both our moms are called Martha. This looks important. Almost as important as I am.
Better not let this fall into the wrong hands. Yep. Yep.
I know an important item when I see one. This is it, right?
Feel a thing. Darn it. That's an iris scanner by that door. We might be able to overload it, though.
Dr. Abigail L. Yates, paranormal studies professional and ghostbuster, at your service. Back in the lab.
Fall into the wrong hands.
You guys are so gonna miss me.
The special is here. Where is here exactly?
Better not let this fall into the wrong hands.